Hi, my name is Robin. I'm from the Sports Centre. We are the neighbors of the management faculty. And for today, I have a work with you for the dagstart. Yes, so create some space in your living room. We're going to do the workouts on different places inside the management faculty, just to show you a little bit how this looks like. So create some space, join me in the workout, and after the lockdown, we hope to see you all again in this in this building, just to study or maybe just to work out. Yes, welcome to this exercise. For this exercise, I have my colleague Iris over here. She's going to help me with this exercise. The same exercise, you can do it outdoors or indoors. All you need is just one stripe on the floor. That's it. I'm going to explain the exercise in two different difficulties, one easier and one more advanced. Iris will perform the easier one, and I will perform the one more advanced. So in this exercise, we'll last for 30 seconds. And the meaning is that you're doing it a couple of sets. So for instance, three sets of 30 seconds, and you can build it up from three sets to five or six sets. So in this exercise, first my colleague, she's starting on the knees. It's called a burpee. She's on the knees, she starts with a push-up. After a push-up, she stands up as fast as possible, steps over and steps back and repeat it. I'm gonna do not exactly the same. I'm doing the full push-ups on the feet, and I'm gonna jump over the stripe on the floor. Yes? Right, we have our timer right in front of us. Right, let's go. Welcome to the next exercise. For this exercise, you're needing a stairs or something to step up. It has to be a little bit stable just for your safety. All right. Again, two different variations. The easier one, which Iris will perform, she's going to step off and stays as low in her squat. Yes, constantly try to create a rhythm. And again, try to hold it on for 30 seconds. Before the more advanced one, that's me. I'm going to jump up. Bend the knees and just slowly stepping off. That makes sure it's safe. Yeah, if this is too high, take a lower one. Bend the knees, step off. This we're gonna perform for 30 seconds again. And you can do it for more amount of sets. So just let you say, start with three sets and build up to five or six sets. Ready?
Ready, go!
Let's go. From side to side, and at each side we're going to perform a lunge, a stepping lunge or a jumping lunge. And again, for 30 seconds, and make sure you're doing a more amount of sets, so like three sets, build up from three to six sets. Yes, set up your timer. Right, three, two, one. This time we're gonna do two different exercises. Iris is gonna hold our plank positions and she's gonna rotate with her upper body and moving her arms all along. I'm doing a split squat. The bunk is gonna assist me, and the purpose of this exercise is do it for 30 seconds, have a small amount of rest, and then repeat it at least for three sets and maybe more. Yes? Let's go. For this exercise, he is gonna kick on this ball. She's gonna alternate low kicks and high kicks. You can do it right, left, low, high, and just do it for 30 seconds as hard and as much as you can, but don't hurt your feet. I'm gonna perform a push-up, a variation of a push-up with this pillar. Remember, if the angle goes more horizontal, it's more heavier for me. Yes? All right, set the timer. Make sure your lower back is never like this. Yeah? Round it up, squeeze the glutes.
Ready? Start.
Let's go. We have a challenge for you, and in this challenge we're challenging you to make an action photo of yourself doing one of our workouts. Yeah, so be creative, do it inside or outside, but just make sure you have a lot of fun and you're working really hard. Yes, the winner of the person with the best photo wins an hour personal training at the Radboud Sports Centre. If you're liking our bootcamp workouts, join us with the Sports Centre. Then we have weekly different classes, all on Zoom and online. If you don't have any membership, just find us on YouTube with our Radboud Sports Centre page. We have more than 40 different videos online for you just to work out.